Suck it in.
I'm not sucking
Why?
Real stomachs is coming. Okay.
Selena Gomez continues to prove she's the body positive queen of TikTok. The Only Murders in the Building star is currently vacationing in Italy, but she's not taking any breaks from giving us content. The star shared this video of herself in a gorgeous periwinkle swimsuit, and if any trolls were even thinking about judging her body, well, Selena's got this message for you.
Suck it in.
I'm not sucking
Why?
Real stomachs is coming okay?
You saw that.
You tell him, Selena. The Rare Beauty founder captioned the vid, "Vacay Self." Her new TikTok post comes as she opens up more about staying off another social media platform, Instagram. In a new episode of the Tattoo series Giving Back Generation, released August 5th, Selena says, "I actually got rid of my Instagram on my phone and gave that power to my assistant. So everything I post, I just text it to her instead of having to worry about going on and off. I don't even know my password." She offers this advice to her followers who might be interested in a digital detox, suggesting just maybe take the weekend off or start with a day where you just don't pay attention to it and really be present for what's around you. In the episode, the star, who just turned 30, also opens up about her hopes for the future, revealing, "I hope to be married and to be a mom," adding, "Eventually, I'm going to be tired of all of this, so I'm probably just going to devote most of my life to philanthropy before I peace out." Keeping it real. One thing is certain, whether it's her body positive messages or openness about her mental health, Selena has always been one for keeping it real.